playing on his slide trombone in a certain monotone. He was known as